Back here in Charlotte, a police chase and car crash ends with two people behind bars. It happened on Harrisburg Road. Here's a look at where that suspect crashed the car. CMPD telling us it was listed as stolen and the driver refused to pull over. Both the driver and passenger were taken into custody. Right now, police are staying fairly tight-lipped, but that's really all we have right now. We'll bring you more information and an update once we learn more.